Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, Meiji. Hi, say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi, Janessa.
네.
왜?
언니 어디 가셨어요?
여기 있어요.
Sorry, we're talking in Korean. How have you been, Benoit?
Very good, yourself?
Good, good, good. Yeah, it's been great, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Working hard?
Just chill, relaxing. This is actually my office at the School of Music.
Really?
Yeah. 학교에
있는 office?
Yeah, 제 오피스예요.
Oh.
Yeah.
So are you allowed to come to campus?
Yeah, since I'm an employee for the university, I have an access to get in. So I come to my office almost every day, just do my own work.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you need a piano.
Yeah. I have a piano there.
Oh, very nice, right?
Yeah, and you can see the poster.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Another poster from Timukwa.
2 years ago.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I see.
Hello, Kim Young. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, 언니, 안녕하세요.
Yeah,
very good. Well, thank you, ladies, and everyone for joining us. I'm so glad to talk to you. And I would like to start by, I already checked with Minji, so I'm glad that Minji, you're doing good and you can go to school and practice and do all of the work that you need to do. And I know that Kiryung, you've been very busy too, preparing for a residency right here at Timukwa.
Yes, yes.
Oh, I thank you for taking the time to talk to me, because of course, on Friday, we're gonna broadcast Sungwon Jin's concert.
Mm-hmm.
And the
someone is requesting
that Sungwon Jin. I was gonna say it would be very hard to talk to him because he's, you know, the time difference is so great, you know. Uh-huh. But I think
10 a.m. It's 10 a.m.
Oh!
Hi. Yeah.
Ah, there you go. Hi.
Hi. Hi.
I'm so glad.
Yeah, you look great. Yeah, 멋있는데.
Very
good. Good morning, someone.
Yeah, good morning.
Yeah,
here, 10 o'clock. Yes, 8 a.m. Yeah.
Yeah, very good, very good. I wasn't
in Seoul. Yeah.
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 So you are in Seoul right now?
Yes.
Yes.
He's in Seoul. Yeah. South Korea.
Very good. So we are broadcasting your concert that you did here at Timukwa in December.
Yeah, it's amazing broadcasting. Yes.
Yes. And so, tell me a little bit. I'm gonna let you guys talk, right? So how did you guys meet? How did you? I won't even ask questions. Go ahead. Just talk.
Just talk.
I have a question. Quick question before we start. Are you gonna edit? Are you gonna record this and then edit?
It's recording. It's been recording the whole time already.
And, oh, I know.
Yeah. And I will edit it, but you know, like I will try to keep it as. You know, live
casual,
and and casual as possible. So usually I mostly edit my sections because nobody needs to hear the question when they hear good answer. That's all they need is the good answer, you know.
Uh-huh.
So go ahead. I would love to know how you met and how, you know.
Actually, it's actually first time after the concert I actually talked to both of them. It's been a while and it's really nice to see both of you. And Benoit, of course, yeah. Thank you for having us.
How are you, someone and Minji?
How have you been? How have you been? How's in Korea?
Korea. It's getting warmer.
Mm.
Yeah. About in 35 degrees in
Celsius.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
In Fahrenheit, Fahrenheit, I don't know Fahrenheit about.
100.
100? Mm. Yeah. Mm. Yes. Today, maybe, yeah, very shiny day. Sunny day. Yeah,
shining day.
Yeah. Oh.
So
I have a new hobby. I have a new hobby.
New hobby?
Yes.
New hobby.
Is a riding.
Oh.
Yeah. Electrical bicycle.
Oh, bicycle.
Bicycle.
Oh,
yeah.
Bicycle. But electrical. Electrical. Electrical is it right? Yeah. Okay. Mm.
That's cool.
It's a very useful for my health and for work a little bit lose weight, then I eat too much. Yeah. Every day.
잠시만요. 그 볼륨을 조금만 낮춰주시겠어요?
낮춰요? Oh yes. Yeah.
이게 그럴 때 약간 그 버즈가 생기더라고요.
It's okay.
It's much clearer.
The volume size?
Yeah.
It's good volume?
Yeah, it's a little bit, yeah.
Okay, a little bit? Good?
Yeah, it's better, yeah.
Better? Okay. Better. It's a little bit better.
더 내려도 될 것 같은데.
더 내려도, yeah. Sorry. I don't know how to roll my volume.
Yeah, Taewon, it's the first time by Zoom.
Using Zoom?
Using Zoom. Yeah.
So we have a different like semesters. I think Korea opened. They have a
still.
Yeah, like open. Like they didn't have the online classes all. I think you did. You teach your students
online?
In person or online?
With half with the online half.
Uh-huh.
Meet my students
in person.
Person, yes. Person to person.
How
to face?
Yeah, concert schedule. Like, did you like have a concert? Like, did you concertize recitals or I don't know? How did it happen in Korea?
In South Korea, more little. So. 그 예전보다 많이 줄었다고 저기 콘서트가.
Reduced a lot of
concert.
Got canceled.
Recital.
Yeah. Yes, but we performed little with the audience, two audience.
With the social
or,
distance.
Yes, or the. Without audience, just with internet.
Just broadcasting, like
broadcasting internet. Yeah, broadcasting.
Here
is it.
Yeah.
상황이 조금 더 좋아요 여기는 미국보다 그래도 이 코로나가 COVID-19이 그 여기는 확진자가 그래도 하루에 뭐 한 10명 정도씩밖에 안 나와서 그 물론 뭐 요새 문제는 철치나 뭐 다른 이런 공공 퍼블릭 플레이스에서 조금 프리벤트 하지만 그래도 이 콘서트나 이런 데는 이렇게 조금 관대하게 가끔 이렇게 해서 그걸로 우리가 또 그 저기 뭐 이렇게 좀 돈을 벌 수도 있고.
네.
민지가 얘기해야 될 것 같은데 베노이트한테.
Yes.
아, okay.
Translate, please. Yeah.
선생님 항상 너무 길게 말씀하셔가지고 always forgot before I translate what was it. Yeah. So my version. I mean, I have to.
It's my pattern. Yes.
No. It's okay. In the Korean situation with COVID, it's a lot better. Maybe only 10
person
positive cases or like or
per one day
per month or something like that. Mm. So they still keep the concerts, you know, open, and, you know, keep still, there's a opportunities to perform, unlike in the States. So he's been, like compared to last year, it's less, you know, concerts, but he's been doing, concertizing, teaching.
Someone is very lucky because before COVID-19, right?
I think so, for the first time,
you came to
first time and last time now.
You never know.
It's very sorry. Yeah, it's very sorry. Yeah,
you never know.
Simgakha, 않은 건 아니에요. 그렇죠? 네. 어떤 민족, 어떤 나라든 이 상황이 굉장히 안 좋은. 그걸 우리가 어떻게 하면 이 음악가로서 뭔가 조금 더 공헌할 수 있는지 한번 알아봅시다.
He just suggested that like under this like serious circumstances like COVID-19 everywhere, even though Korea is a little bit better situation, but still it's really tough and hard time for everybody. And he thinks that as a musicians, we can contribute to the community and, you know, to the world, keep moving forward. That's what he said. Yeah, he's like, yeah, let's do it.
Yes.
With the music, yeah.
With music, yeah. With big hearts
to people. Mm-mm-mm. So you and Kirion, you've known each other for a long time, yeah?
Yes. So we are same college. So we met entered the same time, and we are college friend. Yeah.
Yeah, very good.
Long time ago.
And what about Minji? Where did
I've met Ki-hyung from
3 years ago.
3 years ago from soprano from New York, Yu-jung. Yeah, and she introduced me to Ki-hyung, and I also was a classmate with her younger sister.
Yeah, my younger sister is a singer, opera singer in South Korea, and then Minji and my younger sister is the same college.
Yeah, we went to the same high school and university, and I knew of her, but I didn't have a chance to meet her in person. And but 3 years ago, she invited me and Yujeong for concerts, like holiday concerts in Timucua, and that was very like a very beginning of our journey. And ever since, we've been having a good relationship. And then through Ki-hyung, I fortunately have a chance to work with Professor Jin. It was really wonderful experience for me.
Yes. Very good. Mm-hmm. Very good. And so talk to me a little bit about the program.
그때는 이제 테너로서 조금 유명한 그 프로그램을 조금 보여주고 싶어서 준비를 했던 것 같아. 먼저 그렇게 짧게.
So those numbers he prepared it shows the high caliber of as a tenor, the tenor repertoire, very standard, and like he can show off his voice and his ability. So he prepared important work. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So did you enjoy your experience at Timucua?
Yes. Sure.
I enjoyed very much.
Very good. How does it compare to, I know you play large venues in Korea, but do you also get to play in more intimate spaces like Timucua in Korea?
그러니까 인터넷에서 티무코아 같은 인터넷 그 방송이 있다는 건가요? 물어본 건가요? 우리 김기령이나 누구?
팀워크와 그러니까 다른 큰 베뉴, 큰 콘서트
공연장, 공연장
많이 연주하셨는데 근데 이런 작은 이런 팀워크와 같은 곳에서 어떻게 비교가 되는지 다른지
다른지
그 아니면 어떤 다른 어떻게 다르게 느끼셨는지 아니면 뭐 그 팀워크와에서의
공연 경험
공연 경험이 일단은 그 늘 우리 김기령 씨가 얘기했듯이 어쿠스틱이 아주 좋았다고 좋다고 해서 진짜 기대한 만큼 어쿠스틱이 너무 좋았다. 먼저 그거 그 얘기부터 한번 해주고.
So he said that he was impressed with the acoustic in the team choir. Very impressive. Yeah, he impressed by the.
그리고 굉장히 그 나는 따뜻한 느낌을 받았어요. 그 조명부터 그런 그 외장 벽 색깔 이런 것들이 그래서 굉장히 집중할 수 있었어.
He said that he could concentrate well because the venue was really
warm.
그래서 그 크고 작은 걸 떠나서 그게 굉장히 나는 중요한 것 같아.
Yeah, he thought that it's really important to have this intimate yeah, and then the wall, the brick wall, the color of a brick wall, and lightings were great, and the ambiance was really good, so that he could focus on,
You will be happy to know that I've been working in the COVID time, because we have less shows. I've been redoing the whole lighting, it's so much better now. Yes.
Wonderful.
다시 좀 이 기간 동안 뭐 이렇게 좀, 그러면 당연히 나는 그 코비드를 뚫고 나는 또 다시 갈 거라고 얘기. 마치 슈퍼맨처럼 가야지 내가.
네. He'd like to visit again. Come to Team Uku again, like a Superman, like you know. He can. 네. So COVID, won't be a issue for him.
Yeah. 리노베이션을 축하 선물을 들고 가야지.
As a present for renovation, like you
know. Very good. Well, thank you so much, guys, for talking to me. It was a lot of fun. And I just want to tell people who are watching that you want to go to timukua.com/event to find the concert online, or you can go at 7:30 p.m. on Friday at the Timukua Arts Foundation page on Facebook. So there are two places to see it. We would very much appreciate if people went to the website, because then it's like an Eventbrite event, you know? And so we can, like, we know who watched, like it helps us for grants and all kinds of things to know watched, you know? And so that's very helpful. But if you cannot, or if you can't figure it out, that's okay. Just go on Facebook and watch it live on Facebook. And you will see that, basically, I changed the format of it a little bit. So I have my son introduce it, and then there's little sponsor spots, you know. So I try to not interrupt the flow of the concert, but I try to make like a television show. Like
wonderful.
You know, like it's formatted a little bit different. So it's not exactly the same as what you see when you look at the video on YouTube.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, everybody. That's so nice. I was not expecting such a good surprise. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you, Professor.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
반가워. 나도.
아침부터 바빠겠네. Bye.
좋았습니다. 좋아요. 네, 마지막 선물을 여기 어저께 라이딩 한번 했는데 내가 보여줄게요. 자,
he wants something show some for gift. What is this?
자, 우리 코로나를 라이딩으로 이겨냅시다.
Okay, riding. So someone is riding the electric bicycle riding and then want to get over the COVID-19.
Good
luck, everybody. Take care. See you soon.
Good night and have a good day, someone.
안녕.